But the crowd didn't turn on their 10 men, who appear to have harnessed some of the protesters' passion. Saganowski feasted on one last scrap, a moral victory to end this battle. But the war within will rage on.